How to get ChatGPT on iPhone with the iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can use ChatGPT on any iPhone with the iOS 18. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so till now, after the recent iOS 18 update, there is no direct way that you can use the ChatGPT on your iPhone. You actually need to use the application in order to use this one. Now to do that, you just need to open up the App Store from your device and then go ahead and search for ChatGPT right here. I'm gonna search for ChatGPT, and once you have searched for it, you'll get to see the ChatGPT application. You just need to tap on this one, tap on Get, and it'll take a little time to install the application right on your iPhone. And once the application gets installed, simply go ahead and open up the open right here, and you just need to do a basic setup for the ChatGPT application. So I'm going to tap on continue right here, and you are all the way right here. You can actually sign up, or if you already have an account, you can log in right from here. You can use your Apple ID, Google account, and sign up with the email. I'm going to select the Google account. And once you have logged into your account, now you can actually write down the message right here. You can use the voice command right from here. You can say anything you want. And this is how you actually can use the ChatGPT right on your iPhone with iOS 18. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.